So today we're launching a small-scale version of our rocket, and the point of this test is to first see if our design works. This year we're building a 10-foot rocket that will go about a mile, not quite a mile, up in the air.
Project Imua is to foster a collaboration between the satellite campuses. Mission 6, in this case, is the student launch project.
The NASA student launch project is a competition hosted by NASA annually. It's a prestigious competition where they have teams build a launch vehicle and build a payload specified to each year's requirements.
So for the rover, the requirements are that it travels a distance of 10 feet, and then it collects a sample of 10 milliliters at least and stores that on board.
It's so that students have a hands-on, project-based educational experience. And by doing this, they learn all the rules that NASA expects for any company that they're going to subcontract to.
We're learning how rockets are designed, how payloads are designed, the coding behind getting something like that to work, and then a lot of the process of how the industry works.